three main components, which is the clutch pendant, manipulator and also the controller. Okay, so as you can see, this is the first axis, and this is the second axis, this is the third axis, this is the fourth axis, this is the fifth axis, and the sixth axis. Okay, this is the pitch pendant of the robot. So first, we lock the lock this button, and then we choose T1 for the process, and we unlock. Then T1 is confirmed. We have to press the enabler button, enabler switch, to enable to move the axis. So from this key, we choose axis key. Okay. So the first axis is A1. When we press A1, the robot will move like that.
Okay. This one is for A1.
This is A minus. A2. A3. A4. A5.
Okay, for the second part, we will explain about the world. This one, you press the selector, then select the key world. Then we press the enable button to make the green light. Then we choose the X axis. This one for the X axis. For the world, and this one, Y axis, go to the left simultaneously. Okay, this one for the positive part for Y axis. Okay, this one for X axis going up. Z axis. This one, negative is going down. Okay. Okay. Then for ABC, this one, I will go. Kena turun. Kena turunkan dulu.